used to chase that Chattanooga freight. Couple of kids in a Chevrolet. Catch a little air when we cross the tracks. Sipping on something from a paper sack. You hang your shirt on the maple land. Slipping through the moon to the riverbed. Wasn't very long, I was jumping in, jumping in. I guess I'm still doing now what I was doing then. Chasing you.
Now, you liked his jacket last night, I heard, right?
Yes, I did.
Why'd you like it? Even after he did that, you still like it?
I don't have one. I don't have a jacket like that.
Oh, okay.
You do now.
Oh, no!
Luke brought it in for you.
No way, bro! No!
Yes, sir!
I love you, man. I love you, bro. Thank you, man.
Yes, sir! All right.
Yeah, man.
Kind of fits, too, man. Yeah, good. Okay.
I love you, bro.
Probably it's
from
it's,
all that working out.
It's tailored for beer gut.
Yes, sir. Hey, man. I'm working on mine.
All right, Luke, let's get to it. What'd you think, Luke?
Oh, he did a great job. What I loved, he did his own thing with it, and especially, it was like just your soulful version of certainly a Morgan Wallen song, and that was, that was kind of what I was thinking, just being you in that moment with the song, and especially your choices at the end. When you were rehearsing, you didn't necessarily hit that note good, the falsetto moment, but you nailed it just then.
Thank you.
Great job.
Thank you.
Good news there. Papa Richie.
You know, I can't believe we do bribery right in Broadway. That's just crazy.
So subtle, right?
Is that legal? I don't even know. First of all, let me just tell you, I love the most important part of it. You made it your song.
Yeah.
Number two, for the first time, I think you were crooning, my man. I mean, like, you were settled in on that, and I love the vibe. You gave us show business. Mm. You gave us that attitude on stage, and that's what's so important to sell this career.
Thank you, Lionel. Thank you, Van.
Katy Perry.
I'm just repeating what they said. You listen, for me, you parked that car like so nice, like like just perfectly at the end. All I want to see, I mean, I just want to see it. I missed your cowboy hat.
Okay.
So if you get to sing next time, I want to see that cowboy hat out here. Because, you know, the end, it was like so soulful, and it's just such a wonderful hybrid of like country and soul, and it's just, it's your own stamp.
Amen. That's what I'm going for. I appreciate that.